Paris police are asking for the public's help to identify the man on your screen. Police say he's been looking through house windows on Chambers Street. If you have any information or know who this man is, you can anonymously contact the Paris Bourbon County 911 dispatch directly.